Then I got to New York. New York was great. I walked out of the airplane. I saw my name written. Big letters. Smirnoff. America loves Smirnoff. I said to myself, what a country. I didn't speak English. It was hard, you know. Everybody was telling me different things to do. You know, people would say, you're going to learn pidgin English first, then you'll be fine. So I used to go to parks. And I learned... Then I learned how to crop on windshields.